Hey guys, Stavrou here with you today, and I am going to be doing another mukbang. I am doing it in my car, and I'm hungry for food. So, I'm hungry, so let's do this. This one's got quite a selection in it. If you look up close, here we go. It's all very vegetarian. There's definitely some pumpkin there. Some bean sprouts. I love the texture and the crunch of a good little bit of seaweed salad. Okay, that one wasn't that crunchy. Thank you. You know, I've decided bean sprouts are not my favorite thing. Like, yeah, I don't hate them, but maybe I don't love them either. I'm such a glutton. I can't even let these last little bits of rice go to waste, can I? Whoops. One down. So fresh. I'm obsessed with avocado. I love it. I know it's not traditional Japanese, but it's good. It's what it is. Am I putting in too much? I can't really tell. I'm using the viewfinder to like see and aim. And I think I'm not doing a good job. I don't have chopsticks. Now I have to eat it like the plebeian that I am. With my fingers. There we go. I just love these little avocados. I'm feeling a little Inari at the moment. Shut up. So sweet. Whatever. honest with you guys. Today, I'm really very tired. Not sure if that comes across on camera or not. If you can see the death in my eyes or in my voice, I don't know, but here's a little nugget that I'm hoping will make it better. Drink a tea. It'll be okay. Thank you so much for watching. I have had a good time of it. I definitely feel better now that I've eaten. This is your first time with me, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. I cannot wait to see you next week. We'll see what I'm hungry for next. Keep in tune and keep in. See you guys next time. Bye.